The closest stars to our solar system are about 4.3 light years away from Earth. But how do we know that distance? It seems like measuring a star's distance should be impossible. It's not like we can stretch out a cosmic tape from here to Aldebaran, a giant red star that's over 400 trillion miles away. Fortunately, we have triangles. Try this. Shift to the left, then to the right. Everything in front of you appears to move back and forth. But objects that are farther away move less than stuff that's nearby. This effect is called parallax, and we can use it to measure large distances. As our planet goes around the sun, the stars appear to shift back and forth relative to more distant stars. The farther away a star is, the less it moves. The shifting is incredibly tiny. The closest star to our sun moves no more than the width of a soccer ball, seen from 40 miles away. By looking at a star in January, and then again in July, we can draw a triangle. The base is the diameter of Earth's orbit. The opposite angle is how far the star appears to shift. Dig up some high school trigonometry, and you can calculate the triangle's height, which in this case is the distance to the star. Knowing these distances lets us measure other things, like the brightness of stars or the size of galaxies. It's so essential that in 2013, the European Space Agency launched a telescope called Gaia to measure parallax with more precision than we've ever seen. Above the turbulence of Earth's atmosphere, Gaia has been plotting the distances to over a billion stars, creating a map of the Milky Way and some of its galactic neighbors. All that from the lowly triangle. For Scientific American, I'm Deboki Chakravarti.